What's up, guys? Terrible Vapor with Noble Jess Vape. And today I've got a juice review on Vapor's Wild, the brand. I've been meaning to review them for quite a while. I haven't gotten around to it, but now I'm finally able to do it, so I'm very, very excited. I have owed them a review for quite a while. And the flavor? Liquid crack. Yes, you heard that right, liquid crack. When speaking to the owner, Paul, about this flavor, before it was even finished in the development stage, he said his goal was a flavor that was so good you couldn't ever put it down. It was going to be their staple flavor, their big flavor, at least that's the impression that I got. He openly said it's going to be a flavor so good you can't put it down, but then I got the impression that it's going to be their big flavor, their staple flavor, what Dirty Hippie is to Betamorph, the big, big flavor that they're going to really push. And that's what I, just like I said, that's the impression that I got. So I'm very, very excited to try this, and on that note, I'm holding this juice to higher standards than normal, because if you're going to push a flavor like that, then I'm going to expect it to perform like such. I would drop some in here, but I just did, and it wasn't firing. I had to play around with it to figure out why, but then I figured out why. Had to adjust my throw. But Nemesis, Clone, IOW, Dual Coil, 0.6 ohms. Well, how is liquid crack, and is it addicting? Vapor production is excellent. No cloud shortage there. When it comes to hit on this, it's definitely more of a head hit, more lightheadedness than throat or chest. And the overall hit on this is going to be, I'm going to give that 1.5 out of 5. It's there, but it's subtle. It's just a really light kind of head buzz. When it comes to a taste and taste strength on this, the big one, just getting a little burnt. Let's put a little more on this so I can give you a more accurate rating. There we go. It's my goal to give you all the most accurate rating that I can, in a way I can. Taste and taste strength. Taste strength is right about perfect in my book. It's about a 7.5 out of 10. It's at that perfect level of you can taste it, but it's not too strong. And that is possible, by the way. You can get a flavor that just tastes too strong. For some people, maybe that's not possible, but for me, you can go too much on a flavor. This is right about the perfect level of, it's there, you don't have to look for it, but it doesn't overwhelm your senses. And the taste itself, well, the first flavor I get is apples. Apples without a doubt. That's the main flavor here is apples, maybe it's an apple jack. Like the cereal. Apples are Apple Jacks. I can't really figure out which one. I want to say more of the Apple Jacks level because it is a sweet apple. And then there's another flavor in there. And it's kind of like mint, but it's not mint. It has no mint characteristics, but it tastes really, really light. Maybe it's a light blueberry? A sweet blueberry, maybe? I'm going to say this flavor is Apple Jacks and Sweet Blueberry. That's what I think this flavor is. I remember in the shop they told me what it was and I forgot, but I do remember that he said it was an apple. Remember it was either Apple or Apple Jacks. I can't remember exactly, but it's one of the two. And I can definitely taste the apple. It's a big ingredient here. I'd say they mix probably 70-30 Apple or Apple Jacks and the blueberry. But they mix together very, very well. This flavor came out very nicely. My only complaint with this flavor is that after about the first two or three puffs, I kind of can't taste it anymore. But that might be my mod, so I'm not docking that at all. But the flavor concentration might need to be upped a little bit less base, I'm thinking. But it's a very, very nice flavor. Very, very good. Definitely got something good going on here. Is it addicting? I'd buy another bottle. I'd buy a bigger bottle too. This is a 5 ml bottle. I'd buy a 30. It is that good. This should definitely be their big flavor if it's not already. I think it is. If it's not, this should be their most pushed flavor. Because in my opinion, this is their best flavor. My final rating on Vapor's Wild Apple Jacks, I'm gonna give that a 9.5 out of 10. And I think that's actually the first positive review I post on this page. I have to clarify too, I don't always post negative reviews. It's just my last couple juices have been subpar. But definitely 9.5 out of 10. I'm really, really, really leery with 10 ratings. I really don't like to give them out simply because too many 10 ratings just makes me. It makes me feel like I had to give them out too much. A 10 rating is something very, very special. You have to earn that. 9.5 out of 10 is where this juice belongs. It's exceptionally good. Definitely recommend you try them out. Links to Noble Just Vape, Vapor's Wild, my YouTube, and anything else you need to know will be in the description below, like it always is. It's been a terrible vapor. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to Noble Just Vape, my personal page, and like Noble Just Vape. Real quick too, be sure to keep your eyes posted for our contest. Any details you need to know are on the Noble Just Vape Facebook page, and the giveaways are pretty sweet. Definitely check that out. Anyways, thanks for watching, and as always, peace, love, and smoke rings.